Hadith 31, The Reality of Zuhd, Asceticism. On the authority of Sahl ibn Sa'd al-Sa'idi, may Allah be pleased with him, who said, a man came to the Prophet, peace be upon him, and said, O Messenger of Allah, direct me to an act which, if I do it, will cause Allah to love me and the people to love me. So he, peace be upon him, said, renounce the world and Allah will love you. And renounce what the people possess and the people will love you. Ibn Majah.